I have absolutely no problem with you sticking around, but if we do, we're gonna have to have some ground rules, right? You cannot just go around eating anybody that you want to.
I cannot.
No, you cannot. All right, we need to reiterate this. There are good people in this world, a lot of them. And then there are bad people. You have to tell the difference. The deal is you will only ever be allowed to touch, harm, hurt, possibly, very possibly, eat very, very bad people, but never, ever, ever good people, all right?
Fine.
Good.
But how does one tell the difference?
Well, it's super simple. I mean, you just have to, like, you can intuit it, you can sense it, sometimes you can even feel it.
Whatever you say, but can we get something to eat now? Otherwise, your liver, it's starting to look really, really good and juicy.
Yeah, definitely, I know a place down here. Hey, Mrs. C.
How you doing, Eddie?
Ain't nothing changed but the weather, you know?
No.
So, what culinary delights will tickle the pickle tonight?
Potato tarts and chocolate.
Right, okay, no problem.
The payment's due, Chen.
Please, I can't keep doing this.
Now.
Bad guy, right?
Yep.
Anywhere in this city, preying on innocent people, and we will find you and eat both your arms and then both of your legs, and then we will eat your face right off your head. Do you understand?
Please.
Yes. So you will be this armless, legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd in the wind. Do you feel me?
What the hell are you?
We are them. On second thought.
Please.
Eddie? What was that?
Oh, I have a parasite. Yeah. Name is Chen.
Parasite?
Yeah, it's a term of endearment, that's all.
Apologize!
No.
Apologize!
All right, fine. I'm sorry. So, what do you want to do now?
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want.